If you find that the heating and cooling load has disappeared, I will show you how to bring it back. First, let us go to this path. Make sure to use your own username in the path. In this path, we can find the initialization file. Open this file and look for the word miscellaneous enclosed in square brackets. Then paste enable heating and cooling loads equals one under the miscellaneous section. Save the initialization file and restart the software. Now you can see the function shows up again.